And the REDA program is basically designed for what I want to do, which is more general energy consulting, going into portfolio design, working with utilities, bringing in newer, cleaner energy technologies to help mitigate greenhouse gas emissions.
I was working in commercial sales for a solar company and realized that I was interacting with all of these other professionals who had this technical training and quantitative skill set. I felt that I needed this degree to come back and just build a foundational knowledge of how this industry works, all of the language, the concepts, and then also sort of set myself apart with a quantitative skill set that's going to let me go into positions further than just a sales role.
Moving forward, I think whether I continue in energy consulting or I decide I want to go into policy or, you know, further research, I think no matter what field I choose, REDA will have helped me.